try to remember next time.
Sorry.
middle school, but I was good, but not good enough. My coach gave me the option. Like, you could start on the A team, or you can be benched on the A team, like a varsity or whatever. And I chose bench on A team because I was like, because I'm not very confident in basketball. So official games were scary as fuck back then. And I didn't even really want to do anything. I just wanted to practice and play. Because the A team was really good. That's alright. I went to the kids down side. Because he knows, he's like, dude, you're good. I've seen that. I'm like, I can't play official, dude. I was like, one of the times I came here, and then I was like, in a boat meet a couple of years ago. That was stressful. I was just playing my high school friends, and none of us were good. And like, I was still learning how to be like zone defense, because that's everybody. Everybody's playing zone defense. I'm like, who the fuck do I play?
I respect that. I'm like, I was like a good junior. So I'm not gonna meet you. So I was like, fuck, dude. My coach would play me like really walk maybe the whole game, but I'd be too fast.
I don't want to bring up the ball.
Fucking tired. You good?
Is he streaming?
Resident
Poker?
Evil.
Oh shit.
Tonight?
Huh? Is he going tonight?
He did it yesterday.
Did he even have viewers?
Yeah.
Did he have any viewers?
He got 6 viewers.
Oh shit, that's pretty good.
At midnight.
Yeah. That's pretty good. Did you guys play your poker game yet? Did you guys end up playing your high-stakes poker game? Huh?
Yeah.
Wait, really? What was it, 100?
$50.
Oh, shit. Nah, I'm good. I'm not good enough to compete with you guys, dude. You guys are too good.
Nobody was betting, nobody was losing.
Really? How long was the game, 3 hours?
I think 12.
Holy shit. 4 hours? Wait, did you guys end up winning? Or like, end up someone winning?
Like, out of $50, I only won $3.
Three?
Yeah, we're all like break even. Shit.
That's boring, dude. No one went all in? No one lost 50?
Last game, so it was like an all in. But then it was like, usually, you only have like $20 left or $10, and then you all in, you go.
Yeah.
Like, one of my friends had $15 left. He all did that $50 and he got quad ace.
I also like
shit. And Chin went in too.
Shit. Holy shit. So how much did he win? Like 100 something bucks?
Huh?
My God.
He still got break even in the end because it was like everyone got down and then went up. It was like,
that's crazy, dude. Quad aces? I can't imagine getting quad aces.
I know, right? I'm having a problem.
Ty, are you guys still playing?
Down with it.
He wants to play, that's why. Tyrell?
Is he good?
You can ask him. Nice placement. Yeah! You guys should go play if you want to play. Well, you can't just let him go play by himself. That's three people. You have to go, dude.
Shit. You want to play double?
Double?
Yeah.
Up to you.
Okay. They need you. They need you.
You need him?
Legend.
Time to shit.